It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer.
Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Wednesday, December 8th. I'm Marlon with your MAVision News. Seniors, volunteer due dates are coming up. If you want to be qualified for the Community Service Graduation Corps, you will need to log 100 hours before March 11th, 2022. To be qualified for the Vanguard Community Service Award, log in 300 hours and turn it in before January 7th, 2022. Students, please consider donating new unwrapped toys to the Toys for Tots drive between December 1st and 10th. You can earn community service hours, and the first period class who donates the most toys will earn a pizza party. Please bring donations to Ms. Deschamps in room 324, Ms. Christians in room 437, and Ms. Sateri in room 228, and fill out the form they give you to get credit. Mass for Christ is having a meeting this Thursday. We would love to have you be a part of this fellowship, so come join us. And also on Thursday, December 16th, they're hosting a Posada Navideña, so you can come experience the Mexican celebration. It will be in room 410, and it will start at 2:45. How well do you know this Christmas classic? Can you guess who this Maverick is? Tweet of the Day comes from Joe, and he tweeted, "I want to skip the holidays." If you would like to be Tweet of the Day, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Happy National Brownie Day. Bye. Ba-da-ba-da!